bringing to justice those responsible for the post-election violence is essential to help Kenya heal its wounds and prevent such crimes from being committed again. In doing so, we must understand that no single community or group is being targeted. It's individuals. It's about individuals who have committed crimes being brought to account and ensuring that the victims get justice, and the victims do deserve justice. The government must do more to ensure that witnesses and their families are protected and that human rights defenders are not subject to intimidation. Reconciliation also requires a society to face up more widely to the violence and misdeeds of the past. Only then can all Kenyans feel that their rights will be respected in the future. The Truth, Justice and Reconciliation Commission and the National Cohesion and Integration Commission have an important role to play here.